There will be no classes again tomorrow in the Chambersburg School District. They are apparently having major computer problems. That's what canceled classes today. Here is the district's statement. The Chambersburg Area School District is having ongoing service disruptions and is working with experts to understand the scope of our issues and provide direction to resolve our concerns. Therefore, all schools and offices are closed tomorrow.